Welcome to Santatukaram Nashmore School, Latur, Class 3rd, Subject Mathematics, Subject Teacher, Mrs. Hemlata. Today, we are going to learn word problems of subtraction. Most of the times, students may feel the word problems are very difficult to solve as they could not understand while reading the question that what we have to do in the question. So, to understand the word problem of subtraction, there are some keywords to understand the word problem of subtraction. The word problem of subtraction, the similar meaning words which indicates the subtraction can come. So which are that words that we can see? See, subtract, minus, difference, how much less, how much more, less than, remain, left over, take away, and sometimes the words can come ER words, means how much larger, how much fewer, how much longer, how much faster. And so these all mean that subtraction. So if we will get these words in a word problem, then we can understand that word problem is of subtraction. Let us see few examples of word problems of subtraction. There is 850 gram of sugar in a bowl. Akbar used 645 gram of sugar for making halwa. How much sugar is left in the bowl? Whenever we are solving a word problem, first read out the given question carefully and write down the given things in the question. To observe, left is the keyword which is used to indicate that this is the word problem of subtraction. Let us start to solve the word problem. Always start word problem with the given things. So write down what is given in the question. Quantity of sugar in the bowl. So that is 850 gram. Out of that, quantity of sugar used for making halwa is equal to
645 gram.
Now what we have to find out, that is quantity of sugar left in the bowl. How we will get that? When we will subtract quantity of sugar used for making halwa from the total quantity of sugar, then we will get the sugar left in the bowl. Total quantity in the bowl is 850 gram minus quantity used for making halwa is the 645 gram. So 850 gram minus 645 gram. Let us do the subtraction now. 850 minus 645. Begin subtraction from the ones place. 0 minus 5. It's not possible as 5 is greater than 0. So we need to take a borrow from the next higher place. Here is 5. So we will take 1 borrow. So 5 minus 1, 4 will remain. And 1 tens means 10 ones. Add that 10 in 0. 10 plus 0 is 10. So that I wrote here. So now we have to subtract 5 from this 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. Now we have to subtract 4 minus 4. As we took the borrow from this 5, 4 is remaining here. So subtract 4 minus 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. Now subtract the digits in hundreds place. 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. So we got difference as 205. Therefore, 205 gram of sugar is left in the bowl. Remember that word problems always begin with the given things and it ends with the therefore statement. Take one more example. Stephen makes 3975 bottles of apple juice and 9271 bottles of mango juice. How many more bottles of mango juice did he make? What is given in the question? Number of bottles of apple juice. So how many are there? 3975. Then what is given? Number of bottles of mango juice, 9271. What we have to find out, how many more bottles of mango juice? How many more? Again, this is the keyword to identify subtraction. So what we have to find out? Number of bottles of mango juice more than the apple juice. If we will subtract the number of bottles of apple juice from the number of bottles of mango juice, then we will get that how many more bottles of mango juice are there. So let's subtract 9271 minus 3975. 9271 minus 3975. Begin subtraction from the ones place. 1 minus 5, it's not possible. So take borrow from the next higher place. So here is 7. If we will take 1 borrow, this 7 will reduce by 1 and this becomes 6. 1 tens means 10 ones, that 10 you are adding 1. 10 plus 1 is 11. So now subtract 5 from the 11. 11 minus 5 is 6. Now the number remains here is 6. But we cannot subtract 7 from 6. So take borrow from the next higher place. Here is 2. If we will take 1 borrow, this 2 will reduce by 1. And that 1 we have to add in this 6. So 100s means 10 tens. 10 plus 6 is 16. So 16 minus 7 is 9. Now here 1 is remaining. We cannot subtract 9 from 1. So take borrow from the next higher place. If we take 1 borrow, this 9 will reduce by 1 and this number becomes 8. And 1 thousands means 1000. So that 10 you add in 1. 10 plus 1 is 11. So now subtract 9 from 11. 11 minus 9 is 2. Now subtract the digits at thousands place. So 8 minus 3 is 5. So we got difference as 1296. Therefore, there are 5296 more bottles of mango juice than apple juice. So today we learned how to solve the word problems of subtraction. I hope you understand it. Thank you.